Niger's president has welcomed German Foreign Minister Annalena Baerbock, who is on a tour of West Africa. Mohamed Bazoum said their meeting focused on the very important cooperation between the countries. Terrorism, the consequences of the climate crisis, the food situation, education, especially of young people in Niger, were also discussed. The German Foreign Minister stressed that security is one of the priorities of Germany, which wants to continue to cooperate with Niger in this area.